these aircraft interiors.
Oh, are we gonna travel?
Cool. Where are we going?
Nowhere. I think we're gonna talk about connected interiors.
Wow!
I've always dreamed of traveling in business class. Mm-hmm. Do you think we'll get champagne? Or at least some coffee?
Forget it. We're alone and we won't be taking off.
It's true, Sam. We're here to talk about connected interiors developed by Safran.
What's that?
It's about a major advancement in the management and maintenance of cabin equipment.
Yes! Gone are the days of tracking breakdowns and technical problems with a pen and paper. Soon it'll be done through real-time data collection and analysis.
But what does that involve in an airplane? Almost everything! Passenger seats with reclining motors, and also, the lighting, reading lights, even ovens and coffee makers!
That's right. They'll be equipped with integrated and connected sensors that will measure their temperature, usage cycles, friction.
And these sensors will also detect all sorts of anomalies. Risk of breakdowns, failures, alerts.
But how is all this transmitted? Surely not by carrier pigeons.
Very funny, Sam. Of course not. Thanks to the Internet of Things, also called IoT, Safran has developed an autonomous and secure system. Sensor data will be centralized, then transit through an autonomous onboard system before being shared to the cloud. Upon landing, this data will be automatically transferred to the airline servers or platforms.
Where, boom, they'll be retrieved just as quickly by a maintenance teams who will receive automatically generated tickets. These teams will then know exactly which equipment needs attention, what kind of breakdown it is, which replacement part is needed, and so on.
Oh, yes. I imagine that will be a huge time saver and improve visibility.
Indeed, Jade. The maintenance process will be considerably faster.
There's an example you'll like, Sam, for the fine connoisseur that you are. Let's talk coffee.
Ah, now you've got my attention, Elliot.
Well, Nuvo coffee machines are already connected in real time. And, you see, they send data like the number of coffee served, how often, what temperature, if they need descaling.
And since they're connected, we know if they have a decrease in performance or if they're at risk of breaking down.
Breaking down? Oh, no, not coffee. Coffee's life.
So the IoT will also allow airlines to better manage their resources and therefore reduce their environmental impact. Is that right?
Oh, definitely. Because there'll be far fewer emergency interventions and we'll also reduce spare parts inventory.
And by intervening before problems arise, we'll increase the lifespan of equipment and consequently reduce waste.
And which airplanes will your connected gadgets work on?
Since the system designed by Safran is autonomous, it'll be able to work on virtually any aircraft regardless of their age or manufacturer.
Everyone will be happy, especially passengers. Since everything will be more reliable, there'll be fewer delays because everything will be repaired much faster, or even better, before it breaks.
Anyway, do you think I can sleep here tonight?
These seats are so comfy.
Even without champagne or coffee.